Hello everybody, and today I'm going to show you a story of two of my friends. This is Sarah. Hi Sarah. And this is Jim. Hi Jim. So, these two guys actually are in space, okay? They are floating in space. Alright. So, Jim has a ball, same way Sarah has a ball. And they are trying to play catch and catch. So what happens is, when Sarah throws a ball, okay, let's assume this is a ball, Sarah's throwing the ball. You know, it's like shooting from the gun, you will experience a recoil force, right? Since Sarah throws a ball in this direction, she's going to experience a recoil that's going to, you know, make her move back, okay? And when the Jim catches the ball, the momentum of the ball makes him go backwards. Again, Jim has a ball and he's going to throw that ball. Again, due to recoil, he will again move back. Then this ball will reach Sarah, and because of the momentum, she goes back. Alright. Interesting thing is, these two guys, Sarah and Jim, are not humans. Instead, they are electrons, as you can see. They were like this before, and after they are playing catch and catch, they are slightly repelling. This is called repulsion. I mean, this is how the physicists think the repulsion between electrons are happening. And these particles, these blue particles, the interesting thing is, they don't throw just one ball, okay? They will have tons of balls. Jim will have a lot of balls. Again, Sarah will have a lot of balls. And they'll be throwing all these balls, you know, one after the other, or stuff like that. I don't know how exactly that happens. But people think they are playing a sort of catch and catch. With the help of these balls, and these blue color balls are called photons. Yeah, and this kind of interaction is called photon-photon interaction, and this is believed to be the reason behind the attractive and repulsive force between the charged particles. As you can see, these two guys belong to a family of charged particles. It's interesting. Let's take Jim, and we'll give a set of photons to our proton. Yeah, agree. And this is a proton. What happens in this case? Okay, let me remove all the balls to make things much clearer. It's believed that they are playing boomerang. And what happens? Jim is gonna, is gonna turn this side, who is a proton, and Sarah, who is an electron. So they're going to turn backwards. And they're going to play boomerang, where Sarah will have a boomerang, same way. Angry will have a boomerang, and you know, when Angry throws a boomerang, he throws in this direction, okay? So the recoil force makes Angry to move backward a little, and look at that spinning. Oh yeah, oh, that went far from the camera, I guess. And when Sarah receives it back, because of the momentum of the boomerang, she goes back. And again, Sarah has a boomerang, she throws it. Yeah, look at it spin. I'm sorry. Let me show you one more time. Boomerang. Throw it, Sarah. Yeah. Oh, that's lucky. And when Angry catches it, he goes back. Because, you know, due to the recoil force and the momentum of the ball, both of these guys come together. And this is assumed to be the, or what's happening in a photon electron, you know, the force of attraction, stuff like that. And, you know, scientists or the physicists believe this to be happening. Don't ask me why or how exactly it's done. Okay, so let's just break it down. The family members, this is Sarah and Jim, both of them are electrons. And this is Angry, our proton. And this is his dog, the positron. And we got two more family members. This is Mion, this is Tauan. I don't know how to pronounce it. Come on, stand up, Tom. Yeah, that's cool. And we got someone called Pion, okay? These guys are called Pions, and this is a neutral Pion. It's a tree that's between them, I don't know. And there's another tree here, and another tree here. These are the brothers of this Pion, neutral Pion. This is a positively charged Pion. This is a negatively charged Pion. So as you can see, if you remove this part, all these things comes under charged particles, and there are still a lot more of them. You can go ahead and search it in the Wikipedia. And they all have a lot of these photons. Yeah, photons. Oh my God. See? out of these photons, and they play catch and catch or boomerang with these photons, and that's how they repel or attract. And yeah, that's pretty much what physicists think. And thanks for watching, guys. Like it if you think it's useful, and make it visible to many people. Thanks for watching. Yeah, neutral pion.